Shit, I know I'm single. It's mainly cause like I just be running, but not like physically running, but just, you know, getting a little distance in between us two, physically. Cause it's like when I can't control my feelings and everything's altering how I think, you know, just put a little distance right there. The focus back on the work, you know, that's what really matters. You know, it's work. But I do appreciate you, your time, your thoughts, your mind, everything. So I just be coming up with little stuff like this. I say, well, in the meantime, even when it's dream time, close my eyes and I see you every time. You deserve more than flowers and cheap wine. Wonder what it would cost me for some of your free time. And beauty's on the inside, but you seem fine. And you unpredictable, unlike T9. If you ask me if your thighs were some black ink, I'd actually take the time to read between the lines. Sitting in jail from this stupid misdemeanor, found myself dreaming about the girl named Phil. Chapel Hill Middle School, the first time that I seen her. Although I never had her, she's always been a keeper. See, I was in them streets working hard to them people, and she was in the books working hard to be a diva. Remember them long phone conversations with Malia? Would've walked across the mile of hot coals just to see you. And I wish I would've shown you, my emotions ran deeper. We both had a way with words, so that's why I couldn't read you. And it might have been different if I had more time to meet you. Bet you was at Southwest, I was a Columbia Eagle. But that's no excuse, you was right around the corner. And I wish I would've just told you. And I wish that you could see my mind frame's gotten stronger than my marijuana or the stench of ammonia. Damn, cause you the one and only, and nobody else could clone you. If you ever need a heart, then fuck it, I'd be a donor. I just feel like I owe you, you kinda paved the way. Cause if it wasn't for you, I would've never met Dave. Your birthday, my money couldn't get saved, so I was ashamed to see your face on the next day. So I avoided you, and I kept stalling. But you said you didn't care, so you kept calling. My birthday came, you told me go make a list, but I only wanted a meal with a Coke and a kiss. So I told her, and she wasn't crabbing. Then we smiled and she giggled, but it never happened. Then you went to college, and I stuck to trapping. Now I haven't seen you in years, and it's kinda saddening. Me and you together, shit, that's how I imagine. Now I'm just stuck on these numbers, such a mathematic. But I wanted to tell you now that I got my sack up. If I took you out, I got a couple hundred for my backup. If you still a bad kisser, then I promise we can practice. Got some straps for any nigga that's trying to distract us. I feel like our situation was a tragedy. Cause when you went away, you took half of me. And I really hope that you were never mad at me. I'm just trying to make my dreams come to reality. So, should I take you on a date? Have dinner on the lake? Just to give you an escape that makes sweet love? Or should I give it to you straight? Try to make your earthquake? Just to let your legs shake and the cheeks rub? We all need love. Come chill in my deep tub while getting your feet rubbed and all the above. Couldn't believe it when I met you on that sidewalk. See, I told you I promised that I'd call. I thought that you was a fucking 5-star, and your service was gonna be the best like 5 bars. Yeah, we got that AT&T love, that kicking it in other country love, hot sex then rolling up good weed love, that Kurt Cobain and Courtney love. Whole pounds and it ain't got no C love. So could you please tell a nigga what it's gon' be, love? Hey. That's it. And I'm outta here. P.C. C.G. No, yeah. Probably don't even ever see this girl. to it some type of way. Some type of way. But hey, town, someone, some say, what's up?